It may seem counterintuitive, but walking meditation can boost your energy levels. It's meditation in motion. It connects you with your body, allowing you to feel sensations in the body as you move through space. The natural ease of walking can be used as a direct and simple way to bring centeredness and peace into your life. Walking becomes a meditation when we bring a careful and present attention to each step we take. Walking becomes a meditation when we feel ourselves fully here on the earth. When you walk, just walk. Walking meditation can be done anywhere, in your home, in nature, even on a busy street. You can walk slowly or rapidly. Simply pay attention and observe all of the movements and all of the sensations involved in your walk. We'll begin this walking meditation first by simply noticing your body as it's standing now, held by gravity. Becoming aware of the feeling of your feet on the floor, your hands by your sides, your posture straight and tall. Just noticing the sense of being held by gravity as you stand here now. Moving perhaps from the balls of your feet to your heels, gently rocking back and forth. Feeling your body as a whole now, as you prepare to move. As we begin to walk, see if you can notice the feelings, the sensations in your leg as it lifts and rises to step. Feeling the muscles in your legs as you place the foot now, heel, toe, step. And when your foot lands on the floor, notice the opposite leg rising to continue to move. Feel the leg muscles that elevate your leg. Feel your foot as it plants on the floor, heel to toe. Bringing all of your attention, all of your awareness right now to the feelings in your body as you simply walk. Legs rising, feet falling, heel to toe. Not needing to move quickly, just bringing that full awareness to the sensations that are present in your body as you walk. Not thinking about walking, but simply noticing the sensations, the rise and fall of your legs, the feeling of your feet as they strike the floor, the sense of movement as your body moves, the feeling of groundedness when your feet connect with the floor. Perhaps just coming to notice now the breath as it carries you as well. Breathing in and breathing out. Breath and body as a whole as you move. Simply walking.
You may notice that your mind wanders away, that you become involved in thoughts. Just notice that. Thoughts about the past, caught in a memory, or thinking about the future, worrying, planning, perhaps even thinking about walking. When you notice that you are caught in the story of the thinking mind, just notice that. Label it thinking. And then gently bring your awareness back once again to the sensations that you're experiencing as your body moves now. Simply walking. If you've found yourself in one particular room as you walk, you may wish to walk from side to side, from one end of the room to the next, keeping your walking focused on just that space. Or you may choose to expand the walk. Moving from place to place. It's all okay. As long as you're simply aware, paying attention to what's happening now in this present moment as you walk. Using the sensations of your body as you walk as the anchor to this present moment, right now. Not needing to get any place or do anything other than simply be present in this moment with your body as you walk. Feeling the earth beneath your feet, the sense of gravity holding you, the position of your hands either by your sides or behind your back, noticing the posture, the sense of movement. Perhaps even appreciating this body that carries you from place to place. Grounded in this awareness of being as you simply walk. Thank you. Notice the mind if it's jumping in, acknowledging the thought, the judgments, the opinions, seeing those as thinking, and gently coming back to feeling the body as it walks right now. You may wish to expand your awareness now so that you are incorporating hearing sound. Just noticing the presence of the sound as it moves in and moves out of awareness. Hearing sound. Not thinking about the sound, but being with hearing. You may wish to walk with awareness of body as it moves with the sound. Sound, movement, simply aware of the experience, simply being just as you are, feeling and observing from this place of present moment awareness. Breathing, moving, hearing, experiencing this present moment now, just as you are. Not needing to change it or make it different, simply being fully present right here and now. And now, you may choose to expand your awareness once again, so that you're including sight, noticing what's present in your environment, colors or structures. Perhaps there are elements of nature. Familiar favorites in your home, just simply shifting your attention so that you become aware of seeing the sights around you now. Allowing the sight of your environment to now become that place where your attention is grounded. Not caught in thinking about what you're seeing, but just being present with seeing. Not judging, not evaluating, simply being with the sights that surround you now, using them as the anchor for your attention right now. Walking, breathing, hearing, and seeing. All phenomena happening right now. Perhaps you can find that place of being just behind those experiences. Who is walking? Who is hearing? Who is seeing? All consciousness, awareness, simply being just as you are right now. And as we come to the final moments of this walking meditation, begin to bring yourself back once again to feeling the body, the breath. And when you hear the sound of the bells, you can gently come to an end.